I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You'd rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world. That we look upon
should tumble and fall. Or the mountain. The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
Everything I've got will be there. Shed a tear just as long.